did. Jonathan is very dependable and very caring. He's tender-hearted, sweet, and compassionate. He's a whiz at math. He likes to figure things out. I'm going to miss him next year, but I know he is eagerly waiting to go to sixth grade, and he will have so much fun next year and be a joy for everyone.